أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحاقم Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has been ascribed with the name Al-Hakam, meaning the judge or the ultimate arbiter. This is the 20th name within the Asma'ul Husna, which describes the attributes of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Al-Hakam means Allah is the one who will judge us on the Day of Judgment in a manner where justice will be served to every single one of His creation, big or small, believing or non-believing. Allah is the most just judge. It has been said that whoever recites the name Al-Hakim, meaning the judge, the one who recites this name frequently at night, many secrets will be revealed upon him. Subhanallah. And it has been mentioned in the Holy Quran, in Surah An-Nisa, that behold, God bids you to deliver all that you have been entrusted with unto those who are entitled thereto, and whenever you judge between people, to judge with justice. That is in Surah An-Nisa.